Two people were killed this morning in Fountain after the drilling truck they were in caught fire. CBS 4 partner KKTV says there was an explosion around 9:30 by Interstate 25 near the Ray Nixon exit. The fire sent up black smoke that could be seen for miles. Witnesses say the workers were drilling for samples when the truck exploded. No word on the cause or the names of those workers. Matt Yurus covering Colorado First.